There are normally five types of optical switches. First one is crossbar. Second one is gloss. Third one is pank. And fourth one is bennies. Fifth one is bulk mechanical switches. And finally, MEMS, that is micro electromechanical switches. So there are six type of switches, that are crossbar, gloss, pank switches, bennies, bulk mechanical switches and MEMS switches, that is micro electromechanical switches. First we are going to discuss about crossbar. Okay. Crossbar has one diagram. That is, here in crossbar, focus four switches are used. These all are switches. This is the switchboard. Switches. These are inputs. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is input port. And here, these all are outputs. 2, 3, 4. That is output port. Okay. First one will be connected to all switchboard is connected to this one. From down to there. And from here to here. To here. Here to here. Okay, these are input ports. These are figure 9 is 4x4 switches. That is, the first type of optical switch is crossbar. That is, here we are normally in crossbar, we use the 4x4 switches. That is 4 input ports and 4 output ports. That is 16 numbers of 2x2 switches. Okay, 16 numbers of 2x2 switches. And here, for example, if you want to connect the input I, input J. If you want to connect this input I to input J, means we want to the path take the transverse of rho I, this is rho I, we want to take the transverse till it reaches the column J, that is the output port. Finally it will reach the output port J. Once again I can explain that in crossbar, if we want to connect this input I to input J, means we want to take this row of I in transverse. So we can reach the column J. Column J is the output port. Okay, that is the final result in crossbar. Second, we are going to discuss about gloss. These are about crossbar. Crossbar focus 4 switches we use, that is 16 number of 2x2 switches, 4 input ports and 4 output ports. Second, we are going to discuss about gloss.